Hi, I'm Claire Gribben, Worldwide Head of the SMB Customer Segment at AWS, and a small business owner myself previously. Small businesses are beautifully creative and the main economic engine of the world. As small business owners, you are my passion. I am super lucky to be able to focus 100% of my time to advocate for you inside of Amazon Web Services. This is the part of Amazon that provides cloud services. I am presenting a series of short videos to help you understand how the cloud can impact your business and also why you should consider acting soon. In today's fast-paced business landscape, the survival and success of small businesses hinge on their ability to navigate a delicate balancing act across three key goals: accelerating speed to market, building customer trust, and managing to reduce costs at the same time. The first goal is speed to market. It depends on the rapid introduction or evolution of products or services. In an era where customer preferences change swiftly, being the first to offer a new solution can give your business a competitive edge. It helps you capture the attention of early adopters and capitalize on emerging trends to help ensure your business remains relevant and attractive. The second goal is customer trust. Swift market entry is valuable, but without trust, customers may hesitate to engage with your brand. Here's how you foster trust: deliver high quality and secure products and services, protect customer data privacy, and provide reliable customer support. To do this, it's necessary to be transparent and listen to your customers. Act on what you hear by addressing their concerns promptly and deliver on promises. The third goal, which directly impacts small businesses' ability to survive and thrive, is reducing costs. Efficient processes, resource allocation, and supply chain management contribute to streamlined operations. Furthermore, cost reduction provides financial resilience, helping you to weather economic uncertainties and invest in growth opportunities. In essence, the interplay of these three goals together, speed to market, trust building, and cost reduction, forms the core of a growth strategy. These elements complement each other, creating a cycle of success. In the next three videos, I'll talk about how to accomplish all three of these goals without sacrificing any of them.